Generator and killed his radio uplink, didn't you?
Goddamn right I did. Now, none of us have to listen to shit. Fucking radio for Oregon shit. Now it's Copeland for Oregon.
Stupid asshole. What do you think, he's gonna let that fly? Dumb shit.
What do you mean?
Bastard's probably got a price on our head already. And now we know just where to look.
Shit. I didn't think that...
But you got something right for once in your shitty life. You didn't think. You didn't think when you got caught stealing fish, or when you beat that man to death.
You ate the goddamn fish, same as us.
Jesus, Billy. I didn't know you stole it, killing a man.
Cold cut of rations, Ray and I weren't thinking straight. We were...
being a couple dumbasses. Now we do this. We had a good thing going. Yeah, Cope's a stupid son of a bitch. He ain't no murderer.
I'm sorry, Joe.
Not yet, you ain't. Cope sent someone out here.
And kill the son of a bitch, am I right?
Jesus, Billy, shut the hell up!
I was just asking.
Take that. More ammo. Got it. Okay.
I'm sure.
Cover me.
Gotta stop.
Crap.
Jesus.
That's it.
What's this?
Where is he? I thought I saw someone out there.
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cove, how many men have you pissed off? All right. This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. What do they got here? A map, yes. Got some papers, no son. Crafting, yeah.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Huh. don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth She'll sit.
Booze man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this.
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Mike, someone's here.
Man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Come on.
Reload. Shit, almost out. Finally. Jesus.
Boozman, you awake? I'm, heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out!
What did you drop? Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That's kind of the plan. Deacon out.
This'll do.
Always need ammo.
Deacon?
was that?
What was that?
Okay. That's the last of them. Stay the hell off Orleary Mountain.